the girls who are wearing hijab, who are covered, were called to a big hall. There were over 100 girls, and we were invited to one by one meetings with teachers there. In the meeting, they told us that we have to choose between the academy, the study, and our will.